Alright, I wanted to make this video for all my garden friends. So your plant has died from the freeze. You want to replace this plant with a new plant. What you don't want to do is rip this up by the roots. Your roots have built a good chemistry with the soil down below. So what you want to do is you want to clip this top part off. Take a tool. Fill it in with some good soil. Put your new plant on top. Don't pull it up by the roots.